Hello and welcome. In this video, I will show you how to disassemble the Lenovo IdeaPad 1-15iGL7. Whether you need to fix a problem or upgrade components, you will learn everything you need to know. Here's what we'll cover. Opening the laptop, replacing the battery and Wi-Fi module, detaching cables carefully, removing the USB board, heatsink, mainboard, speakers, and touchpad. All you need for this disassembly is a screwdriver, a spudger, and a small container to safely store the screws for reassembly. Before we start, here's an important safety tip. Always unplug your laptop before starting any disassembly. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Your support helps me make more videos like this. Now let's begin. First, flip the laptop over. Remove the 10 screws holding the bottom cover. Keep these screws safe. You'll need them later. Make sure to use the correct size screwdriver, as damaging the screw head can make it extremely difficult to disassemble or repair your laptop in the future. Take a spudger or a credit card. Gently insert it into the gap between the top and bottom covers. Slide it around to release the clips. Gently separate the bottom cover from the top. Take your time to avoid damaging the clips that hold the shell in place. When the cover is off, you can see the internal components. The first rule, disconnect the battery. This stops electrical current from flowing while you work. Carefully disconnect the battery from the mainboard. Don't pull on the cables. Then, remove the 6 screws holding the battery in place. Please watch the video till the end. This way, you won't miss any important disassembly steps. This also helps me a lot with the YouTube algorithm. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Your support helps me make more videos like this to help you and others. Lift the battery out and set it aside. Next, find the Wi-Fi module. Detach the antenna wires by gently pulling on the connectors. Do not pull on the wires themselves. Remove the screw holding the module and slide it out. Now, let's disconnect the keyboard, speaker, and display cables. These are held by small clips. Lift the clips gently to release the cables. Be careful with the clips. They are fragile and can break easily. For the speaker cable, grab the plastic connector and pull, not the wires. The display cable also has a clip. Lift it gently to release it. Now disconnect the USB and touchpad cables in the same way. Lift the clips gently and detach the cables. When reassembling, ensure that the cables are securely connected. A loose connection will result in an unresponsive keyboard, touchpad, or display when you power the laptop back on. Next, we'll remove the palm rest with the keyboard from the display housing. On this particular laptop, the keyboard cannot be replaced individually. Instead, the entire palm rest must be swapped out to fix a faulty keyboard. To do this, all components attached to the palm rest must first be removed. If you're only looking to replace a single missing or loose key, don't worry, I'll make a separate video for that and link it right here in the corner. Now, to start disassembling the palm rest, you'll need to loosen all the screws securing the hinges. Take your time and be careful not to strip the screws. After loosening the screws, gently lift the palm rest slightly to partially open the display hinges. Then, use your hands to fully open the hinges. Once the hinges are free, carefully disconnect the Wi-Fi antenna wires. Remember exactly how the cables were routed. Taking photos can be helpful. Finally, separate the palm rest from the display housing. Take it slow to avoid any damage. Now, let's remove the remaining components. First, unscrew the USB board. Then, gently loosen the cable from the palm rest and carefully lift the USB board out. Take your time to avoid damaging any connectors. Next, unscrew all the screws securing the heatsink. Here's a tip. Before reassembling, clean the old thermal paste from the CPU and heatsink and apply fresh thermal paste. This ensures better cooling. Even though this laptop has no fan, dust can accumulate in other laptops' fans. Cleaning them reduces noise and helps prevent overheating. Once all screws are removed, carefully lift the heatsink away. Be gentle, as the thermal paste may still stick slightly to the CPU. Finally, remove the screws securing the mainboard. Double-check that you haven't forgotten any screws to avoid issues. Under the Lenovo sticker, you'll find another screw. Be cautious here. Damaging this sticker will void your warranty. Now gently lift the mainboard out. If it doesn't come out easily, you might have missed a screw. Avoid using force. Next, unscrew the touchpad bracket to expose the speaker cables. Disconnect the speaker cables and note how they are routed. Then take the speaker out. When you reassemble, make sure they don't get pinched. Remove the touchpad by unscrewing it. Once done, you have successfully disassembled your Lenovo IdeaPad 1 5GL7. Congratulations, you finished the disassembly. Whether you are replacing parts or upgrading, you now know how to do it. If you found this video useful, please like, comment, and subscribe. It helps me create more helpful videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.